You're just in time to join me for Christmas. I was just so excited, I couldn't wait for to come over. And guess what? My pen pal Sarah is coming over to my clubhouse for Christmas. She's another reason I'm excited. Do you wanna hang out with me and Sarah? Great. What do you think we'll do with her when she gets here? Oh, good thinking. And hey, maybe when she gets here, we can do her favorite thing to do on Christmas. And that's... it's... Ooh, I forgot what she likes to do on Christmas. I know she told me she likes to do something with her family on Christmas. But I can't remember what it is. Let's see. What does Sarah like to do with her family on Christmas? The gold paw print. What a great idea. We'll play a special Christmas game of gold clues to figure out what Sarah likes to do with her family on Christmas. We are gonna play gold clues on our Christmas day, yeah. Okay, so remember. The gold paw print will be on the clues. Gold clues. Merry Christmas, gold paw print. Oh boy, a Christmas game of gold clues. This should be fun. And hey, you know what we need for gold clues, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right, come on. Let's open the drawer and see what's inside. Ooh, a holiday notebook. How nice. Cool. You know, I think I'm really gonna need your help today, trying to figure out what Sarah likes to do with her family on Christmas. Will you help? You will? Great. To play gold clues, we gotta find three
paw prints.
Three paw prints, right. And we gotta find our first
clue.
A clue?
A clue.
And then we put it in our
notebook.
Because they're gold clues. Gold clues. We've gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in our notebook. Because they're whose clues? Gold clues. We gotta find the last paw print. That's the third clue. We put it in our notebook. Because they're gold clues. Gold clues. You know what to do. Sit down in our thinking chair and think, think, think. Cause when we use our minds, take a step at a time, we can do anything that we wanna do. Are you ready? It's time for a very special Christmas game of gold clues to figure out what Sarah's family likes to do on Christmas with her family. You'll help, right? You will? Great. Okay, keep those eyes opened for a gold paw print. You see our first gold clue? Where? Where's the clue? Oh, there it is. Our first gold clue. And it's a family. Okay, you know what we need, our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Let's draw four circles for the heads, two dots for the eyes on each one, and a curved line for smiles. They're a family. So, what do you think Sarah likes to do on Christmas with her family? With a family. What do you think? Yeah, maybe. But let's find two more clues to figure this out.
Hey Sailor Mars, come here please.
Hey guys, is everything okay?
Look outside. It's snowing pretty hard out there.
Oh no. Yeah, look at that. It is snowing hard out there. But wait, my pen pal Sarah is supposed to come here with her family for Christmas. What are we gonna do? She'll never find her way here through all this snow.
Hold on. I may have an idea. I brought a candle here with us.
I can help with this problem. I can shine my light, so that your pen pal and her family will find their way here.
Oh boy. I sure hope his light will stay on through all that snow.
Don't worry, we'll keep an eye on the candle the whole time, making sure his light stays on.
Great. Good luck out there, Candle. You can do it.
Thanks, Mars.
Mona, Ivy.
Hey there, Sailor Mars. Merry Christmas.
We heard your pen pal was coming over to your clubhouse with her family. So, we wanna wrap some presents for them for when they get here.
But we're having some trouble finding the right kind of wrapping paper to use for their presents. Can you help us with this?
Of sure. Will you help us with this? Great.
Alright, Ivy, grab the wrapping paper. So, we thought that your present for Sarah should be a tea set.
Ooh, a tea set. That's a perfect idea for Sarah.
Good. Now we just need to find the perfect wrapping paper for her.
Well, let's see. Sarah told me she likes flowers. So, we'll use a wrapping paper that has flowers on it. I know she'll like that. So, which wrapping paper has flowers on it?
That one.
Flower wrapping paper. This is perfect for Sarah.
Definitely. I'll go wrap this tea set for her.
Great job. Sarah is sure to love her tea set. Good job.
If Sarah will love that tea set, I bet her grandfather will love what we have for him.
Oh? What did you get him?
A clock. We think this will be a great present for her grandpa.
Oh, that's a perfect gift for him. Sarah told me her grandfather's been wanting a clock. So that's sure to be a perfect present for him.
Great. I'll get the wrapping paper. Okay, now we just need to find the perfect wrapping paper Sarah's grandpa will love.
Let me think here. I think we should wrap Sarah's grandfather's present with wrapping paper that has his favorite season. Sarah told me his favorite season is autumn. So, let's find some wrapping paper that has something from his favorite season. Which wrapping paper has something you see in autumn?
That one.
This one? Oh yeah. This wrapping paper has leaves. And leaves are something you see in autumn. That's the perfect wrapping paper for her grandfather.
Alright, leaf wrapping paper for Sarah's grandpa, coming up.
Man, Sarah and her grandpa are going to love their gifts. Especially the wrapping papers.
There's still one more person in Sarah's family to wrap their present. And that's her mother.
Ooh, Sarah's mom. What do you have for her present?
It's a quilt. We have a feeling she'll love this.
Oh, what a great present for her. And that's a beautiful quilt.
Now we just need the perfect wrapping paper for her mom.
Ah, animal wrapping paper. You got the right idea. Sarah told me her mom likes animals. But what she likes the most is birds. So, which wrapping paper has birds on it?
That one.
Yes, that one. That wrapping paper has birds on it. Sarah's mom is sure to love that.
All right, bird wrapping paper it is. We'll take it from here. Thanks for your help, Sailor Mars.
You're welcome. And thank you too. You really know your wrapping paper. Good job.
Music time.
Music time.
Music time.
Music time.
Music time.
Music time.
Music
time.
Music time.
Oh boy. There must be a great Christmas song on the jukebox. Let's see what we have.
On the first day of Christmas, me mommy baked me a chocolate chippy cookie. On the second day of Christmas, Abby brought to me two alphabet letters and a chocolate chippy cookie. On the third day of Christmas, Baby Bear made me three gingerbread men, two alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. On the fourth day of Christmas, Ovejita gave to me four cookie candy canes, three gingerbread men, two alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. On the fifth day of Christmas, Elmo gave to me
five Christmas trees.
Oh, give me a cookie now. Four cookie candy canes, three gingerbread men, two alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. On the sixth day of Christmas, Mr. Johnson gave to me six lady fingers.
Five Christmas
4 cookie candy canes, 3 gingerbread men, 2 alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. On the 7th day of Christmas, Rosita gave to me 7 sugar wafers, 6 lady fingers, 5...
Oh, that's you, Elmo, I'm sorry.
4 cookie candy canes, 3 gingerbread men, 2 alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. Okay, yeah. On the 8th day of Christmas, the count gave to me 8 confetti sprinkled, 7 sugar wafers, 6 lady fingers.
Oh, 5 Christmas trees. Got it.
4 cookie candy canes, 3 gingerbread men, 2 alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. On the 9th day of Christmas, Big Bird baked me 9 birdseed cookies, 8 confetti sprinkled, 7 sugar wafers, 6 lady fingers.
What? Elmo just did it.
Four cookie candy canes, 3 gingerbread men, 2 alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. Oh boy, what's happening? Uh-oh, we modulating. On the 10th day of Christmas, Forgetful Jones gave me 10, come on, Forgetful, me hungry. 10 bonbons, 9 birdseed cookies, 8 confetti sprinkles, 7 sugar wafers, 6 lady fingers.
Ah!
4 cookie candy canes, 3 gingerbread men, 2 alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. On the 11th day of Christmas, a merchant brought me 11 chocolate frosting, 10 bonbons, 9 birdseed cookies, 8 confetti sprinkles, 7 sugar wafers, 6 lady fingers.
5 Christmas trees.
4 cookie candy canes, 3 gingerbread men, 2 alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie. It's Christmas miracle, me on last day. On the 12th day of Christmas, Santa brought me 12 snowman cookies, 11 chocolate frosting, 10 bonbons, 9 birdseed cookies, 8 confetti sprinkles, 7 sugar wafers, 6 lady fingers.
5 Christmas trees, yeah, baby.
4 cookie candy canes, 3 gingerbread men, 2 alphabet letters, and a chocolate chippy cookie.
Merry Christmas, Cookie Monster!
Cookies!
Merry Christmas, Mrs. Cookie Monster! Merry Christmas, everybody!
What a wonderful Christmas song. Especially if it's about the 12 days of Christmas cookies with Cookie Monster. A clue? You see a gold clue? Which way did it go?
That way!
This way. Thanks. Come on.
Dashing through the snow.
That clue is here somewhere. Do you see it? Oh, the gold clue is on this song the radio is singing. Singing must be our second clue. You know where we need to put this clue? In our handy dandy
notebook,
right? Let's draw a mouth, then the tongue, and some music notes coming out of it. They're singing. So, we need to figure out what Sarah likes to do with her family on Christmas. And our first clue is, a family. And now our second clue, is singing. So what could Sarah like to do on Christmas with her family, with a family, and singing? Oh, good thinking. But let's find our last clue, to figure this out. Here's email. It never fails. Ragging my tail, making me wail. Jolly, 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 holiday email. Just got an email. We just got an email. We just got an email. I wonder who it's from. Oh look, it's an email from Maria and Marietta. Hi Sailor Mars, happy holidays. Marietta and I celebrate a special holiday in our family.
In our family, we celebrate Kwanzaa. It's the time of year when our family get together to celebrate what makes our community strong. That means it's a celebration of being together.
That's right. We also use this kind of candle holder called a kinara. It's a special candle holder that only holds 7 candles, because there are 7 nights in Kwanzaa. That's what we love about Kwanzaa. Happy holidays, Mars. Bye. Happy Kwanzaa to you. Wow, that really was a nice Kinara. And those were some pretty candles there, don't you think? Just seeing those candles reminds me of the candle we put outside for Sarah and her family to find us. Oh no. The candle. We better go check on it and see if the light's still on. Come on. So what do you think? Is the candle's light still on?
Yes!
Phew. Yes, candle's light is still on.
Yeah, I'm doing fine out here. But I don't see Sarah and her family yet.
Oh, well that's okay. We'll just keep waiting.
Hey, Sailor Mars.
Huh? Who's calling?
Over here.
Oh, hello there.
Come on in. We're about to play a Hanukkah game.
Ooh, a Hanukkah game. That should be fun. Come on, let's go play it. Let's ski-doo. Here we go. Oh wow. What a nice house. Looks like this family celebrates Hanukkah.
We sure do. And you're just in time to play our Hanukkah game. We play this game every year. You wanna join us?
Oh sure. Do you wanna play too? Great.
Okay, this game is called Dreidel. When we play, we all start with the same amount of these chocolate coins called Geld.
Then we spin the dreidel, and see where it stops at. Spin it, Maxwell.
Here we go.
Dreidel, 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 we made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, oh dreidel, we will play.
Woo!
Shin. I got Shin. That means, put one Geld in.
Ooh. So how much Geld is in the middle now?
4.
4, right. There were 3, plus the one Maxwell added, equals 4.
Alright Nina, you're up.
Alright, here it goes.
Dreidel, 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 we made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, oh dreidel, we will play.
Hey. It landed on hay. That means I get to take half the pile.
So, if Nina gets to take half of the pile, and there are 4 in the pile, how many does she get to take?
2.
2, right. Because half of 4 is 1, 2.
That's right. Alright, now you get a chance to spin it.
Are you ready to spin? Great. Okay, here it goes. Ready? Spin.
Dreidel, 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 we made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, oh dreidel, we will play.
Gimbal. You landed on Gimbal. That means you get to take all the Geld.
All the Geld. Amazing. So, how much Geld do we have now, all together?
5.
5? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5 Gelds. Wow, that many.
Wow. That was so much fun. Thanks for playing Dreidel with us. You're a Dreidel expert.
Well, you're very welcome. And thank you too. You really do know how to play Dreidel.
Happy holidays, Sailor Mars.
And a happy holidays to you guys too. Come on, we better get back to the clubhouse. Sarah and her family is gonna be here soon. Come on.
A clue, a clue!
Yeah. That Dreidel game was so much fun. I loved playing it.
No!
Oh, our last gold clue. And it's on, a song. A song is our last clue. Alright, you know what we need. Our handy dandy.
Notebook!
Notebook, right. Let's draw the G clef symbol, and some lines for the music notes. Add 3 music notes here, and here. There, a song. Hey. We have all 3 clues to figure out what Sarah likes to do with her family on Christmas. We're ready to sit in our golden
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Let's go. Okay, now that we're in our golden thinking chair, let's think. So, What could Sarah like to do with her family on Christmas, with a family? Singing. And a song. Well, a song is good for singing, because people like to sing. And maybe, you can even sing songs with your family. Yeah. So, if Sarah was with her family, and they were singing a song, what would they be doing?
Singing a song with her family.
Singing a song with her family. Yeah, that's it. Sarah likes singing songs with her family on Christmas. Because she does it with her family, she likes singing, and there are Christmas songs. What a great thing to love. We just figured out gold clues. 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 Because we're really smart. Hey, I wonder if the candlelight is still on. Let's go check. Is the candle's light still on?
Yes!
Yep. Candle's light is still on.
I'm hanging in there. I sure hope Sarah and her family come soon though.
Me too. Hey, do you hear something? Well, what does it sound like?
Bells.
Yeah, it does sound like bells. And it sounds like it's getting closer. Who do you think would be ringing bells?
Sarah.
Sarah? Really?
Sailor Mars, we're coming.
It does sound like Sarah. She's here.
Ooh, I see them. They're coming. Sarah, over here.
Sarah.
Sailor Mars.
Happy holidays, Sarah. And welcome to my clubhouse. I'm so glad you and your family got to come over.
Thanks to me.
Yeah, thanks a lot from Candle. We wouldn't find your clubhouse if it weren't for him.
I told you I was the candle for the job.
I'm glad you invited us, Sailor Mars. And this is quite a clubhouse you have here.
Thanks. Me and my friends built it. Well, come on, everyone is excited to see you guys. Hey guys, my pen pal and her family are here.
Hi everybody.
Oh hi. We're all glad you could all come here.
Of course. Sarah's been telling us how excited she was to be here.
Oh good. And hey, we've even wrapped some presents for you.
That's right. One for Sarah, one for your grandpa, and one for your mother.
Oh, how thoughtful of you. Let's see what we have here.
Oh my, a clock, a tea set, and a quilt. What great gifts. Thank you so much.
Yes, such lovely gifts. And Sailor Mars, Sarah has a gift for you, knitted by me.
Oh my. A panda blanket. This is so nice of you. Thank you so much.
Anything for my pen pal.
Oh, and hey, we figured out what you and your family like to do on Christmas. And that's singing a song with your family.
Oh yes, that's what we like to do. We do it every year.
Do you guys mind if we sing you something?
Yeah, of course.
Great, let's sing.
Bring us something important, or bring
Thank you. Thank you guys so much.
We certainly have a great tradition.
Wow. This has been such an amazing holiday. Thank you so much for spending the holidays with me and everyone else. And it was so great having Sarah and her family here with us.
Hey, this was really fun. I hope you liked it too. Seems like it's time for so long, but let's sing one more song. Goodbye, goodbye. Good friends, goodbye. 'Cause now it's time for so long. But hey, I say. Well, that's okay. 'Cause I'll see you very soon, I know. So let's sing one more time. Goodbye. Goodbye. Good friends, goodbye. And tomorrow just like today. Thanks for playing and coming today. I'll be waiting for you to come and play. To come and play. To come and play. To come and play. To come and play.